I just wanted to share this. You know, it was last week, I think, last Monday, I was sitting down and completely dead tired. Like, my Mondays are extremely busy. So, at the end of the day, 7 o'clock in the evening, I'm dead tired sitting. Itna sara load hai. But, you know, then I got a chance to meet up with a potential new customer that we were talking to. And, you know, it fired me up. Not because of meeting the customer, because it was in a sweet spot. Jo mujhe I love doing, which was like more of strategic one-to-one consulting. That was a customer that come for that kind of service, and it really, really made me feel excited at the end of the meeting. And I didn't really care for the outcome. The point I'm making is sometimes you find that you need to find that spark in you, which are those few things that you love to do. That when you do, aap sab hosh kho baithte ho. You forget your time, you forget the money, but you're so involved and engaged that it fires you up. So by the end of the meeting, I was more excited and fired up than I was at the start of the meeting. The point is, and it's got nothing to do with revenue. It's the space that you love to do. Find things you love and find it. You know it, you already have it. Sometimes you do everything else but what you love to do. Find that one love of yours in business, go deep and see the difference. Thank you.